So you want to know how to get a business code or a store code for your business on Google My Business, or of course it's now called Google Business Profile. But you might be a little bit confused because you're not quite sure, is it a store code you really need? Is it a shop code it's often known as? What actually is it you're after? Because most people want a store code or a shop code and actually they don't really need it. So this video is going to take you through all the questions you've probably got about a shop code or a store code. It's going to explain the differences, explain probably what you do need at the end, and also explain what you can do to make sure you've got the right settings for your store. So if this video proves helpful, give it a like down below, make sure you subscribe and do all the things that everyone else asks you to do. So to just start with, shop code and store code are the same thing, but there's a bit of an interchange. Google Business sometimes uses it as a, it calls it a shop code, other times it calls it a store code, but they are the same. So for the rest of this video, I'm going to show you where it can be found, who it's actually for, how you can get the store code, and why you need a store code. So first of all, where is the store code found? Well, the store code is found by going into Google My Business backend, and then if you look there, you can see there's a section, an advanced area, where the store code can be put, or the shop code can be put there. So that's where you actually need to put it. That's where you can edit it, that's where you can delete it. Basically, that's your only entrance to using a store code or a shop code. And it's worth saying this is only viewable for the person that's managing the business. So the public can't see this code whatsoever. So who is the store code actually for? Well, it's basically designed for people that have more than one business. So if you've got multiple locations for your business, maybe you've got several different shops in an area, it identifies your shop by using this store code. It makes it more helpful for you to know the difference between shop A, shop B, and shop C. So it's for multiple locations and business owners that own those locations. And if you do have multiple businesses, but you don't have anything showing as a store code or a shop code yet, well, that's because until you enter the first one, you won't see that column. It only then starts showing once you have at least one showing. So how do you get a store code? Well, basically, you make it up yourself. It's your own ID. So whether you want to call it Google 1, Google 2, Google 3, whether you want to call it Shop 1, 2, or 3, or give it a complete unique ID itself, that's up to you as the shop owner and the business manager. So why is it needed? Well, because if you use the bulk upload methods, if you've got, say, 10 or 20 businesses, then you'll need to have that section to make it unique. So it just makes it a unique part of the business. So if all your business names are the same, then this shop code makes it unique to Google. It also means you can use it with Google Ads. And the only specifics is it needs to have no spaces, no special characters, and it also needs to be within 64 characters length. So back to the first question, is this actually what you're after? Do you really need it? The likelihood is that if all that made no sense to you and you've only got one business, then you don't need it. You just leave it blank, you don't use it. And probably what you're looking for might be the verification code, which verifies your shop as being authentic and it verifies that your shop is where it says it is, where it's located. Now, if that's what you're after, then that means you're after one of these. So you're after one of these, which will help you then verify your business with Google. And there's an easy way to do this. So head over to this video now and I'll show you how you can have the verification code your business if that's what you're looking for on this video.